Yes, we all know that Barcelona has financial issues. Barcelona are lining up players whose contracts are ending. And the most surprising thing of it all is all those players are Chelsea players. Talk of Azpilicueta. Talk of Ziyech, Callum Hudson-Odoi, Pulisic. Barcelona want to learn all of them. Is this something that can be able to happen in this transfer window in January?
Okay, so looking at the rumors in town, it suggests that we need a lot of Chelsea players, which is true. You know, the magic was done last season. And he paid for free, and we saw what he brought to the team. Right now, Barca, we have no money. We are still struggling. So we are looking for anybody who is out of contract so we can able to get him. Now, Xavi requested for a winger. So with the likes of Pulisic and Ziyech, they are options, open options that we can go for. But I don't think it's feasible. It's going to happen. With the like of Azpilicueta, as you know, is from Spain. And it's something to do with Spanish politics. So they want him to come home and rest. But imagine Azpilicueta coming, with Dani Alves coming, with Dex coming, with Mengo. How would the team be? Players who are going off their contract, who are free agents. But I think most of them are rumors.
Okay. Most of them are rumors. Paul, you have something to say about that before your own camp.
I don't know if because the Blues won the Champions League.
I'm actually thinking the same thing.
Just want to dissolve. Want to dissolve the team
because it's been long. The times that trophy, they want to get.
Okay.